that will go on. Because the dude was hitting it hard and nobody was saying anything. They were like, yeah, I like this church. Thank you for inviting me. Verse 7, the eyes of both of them were open, and they knew they were naked. They sewed fig leaves together and made themselves coverings. They heard the sound of the Lord God walking in the garden in the cool of the day, and they hid themselves from the Lord God. Adam and his wife hid themselves from the Lord God among the trees of the garden. I have a question for you. You can say yes or no on the count of three. Can you hide from God? Yes or no? One, two,
no.
Three. Can you hide your thoughts from God? One, two,
no.
Three. Can you hide your intentions from God?
No.
One, two, three. Can you hide your actions from
no.
God? One, two, three. So why every day do you try? I have three children, 127, 126, and my son is 24. My wife is pregnant, in labor, with our first child 12 hours, with our second child 24 hours, with our third child 49 hours. It's supposed to go down, but I think she has some sin in her life. I don't know. My son's head was stuck 5 hours. And you can hear him. Get me out of here, Daddy. So he was born. Brother has a rock. I'm gonna give you a little experiment. Next time you see a baby, babies' heads are 30% of their weight. Next time you see a baby, don't be obvious, but just kind of like. Because what's gonna happen when you look at the proportion of the head, you're gonna go, oh dang. Can you imagine if your head was 30% of your weight? Think about how much you weigh. Cut it by three, and that's your head. You'd be on the cover of National Geographic. That's every little baby. And so my son's head was like 49% of his weight. For real, when he cried, his forehead would rub on the carpet. He'd be like, one day he and his sister would run around, and a little kid running around. They would run around, and I was like, y'all better stop. Because you got this little girl running around, and you got this big sledgehammer running around. And sure enough, I counted. One, two, pow! My daughter is laid out on the floor. Her mouth is bleeding, and my son got all this slob on his forehead. So my son comes to me. He wants to play hide and seek. Hey dad, hey dad, let's play hide and seek. I'm like, brother, where you gonna hide? You're gonna be behind the Suburban or the garage. So, in our house, we re-engineered hide and seek. Because I know here in Texas, y'all probably play the old school way. Where you have like the tree at the base. And you go high and you gotta get back to base where they touch you. Isn't that how y'all play? That's